This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The New Zealand Herald is a daily newspaper published in Auckland, New Zealand, owned by New Zealand Media and Entertainment. It has the largest newspaper circulation of all newspapers in New Zealand, peaking at over 200,000 copies in 2006, although circulation of the Daily Herald had declined to 144,157 copies on average by December 2014. Its main circulation area is the Auckland region. It is also delivered to much of the North Island, including Northland, Waikato, and King Country. Contents 1. History 11. Notable contributors 12. Format 13. Organizational restructuring 2. Political stance and editorial opinion 3. Ethics incident 4. Titles 41. The Weekend Herald 42. Herald on Sunday 43. Herald online website 5. Editors 6. Regular columnists 7. Arms 8. References 9. External links. History. The New Zealand Herald was founded by William Chisholm Wilson, and first published on 13 November 1863. Wilson had been a partner with John Williamson in the New Zealander, but left to start a rival daily newspaper as he saw a business opportunity with Auckland's rapidly growing population. He had also split with Williamson because Wilson supported the war against the Maori, which the Herald termed the Native Rebellion, while Williamson opposed it. The Herald also promoted a more constructive relationship between the North and South Islands after the New Zealander closed in 1866. The Daily Southern Cross provided competition, particularly after Julius Vogel took a majority shareholding in 1868. The Daily Southern Cross was first published in 1843 by William Brown as the Southern Cross and had been a daily since 1862. Vogel sold out of the paper in 1873 and Alfred Horton bought it in 1876. In 1876, the Wilson family and Horton joined in partnership and the New Zealand Herald absorbed the Daily Southern Cross. In 1879, the United Press Association was formed so that the main daily papers could share news stories. The organization became the New Zealand Press Association in 1942. In 1892, the New Zealand Herald, Otago Daily Times, and Press agreed to share the costs of a London correspondent and advertising salesman. The New Zealand Press Association closed in 2011. The Wilson and Horton families were both represented in the company, known as Wilson. Lawrence Clark was the daily political cartoonist from 1987 to 1996, and continued to publish cartoons weekly in the Herald until 2000. Format on 10 September 2012, the Herald moved to a compact format for weekday editions. After 150 years publishing in broadsheet format, the broadsheet format was retained for the Saturday edition. Organizational restructuring in April 2007, APNNZ announced it was outsourcing the bulk of the Herald's copy editing to an Australian-owned company, Pagemasters. In November 2012, 2 months after the launch of its new compact format, APN News and Media announced it would be restructuring its workforce, cutting 8 senior roles from across the Herald's range of titles. Political stance and editorial opinion. The Herald is traditionally a centre-right newspaper, and was given the nickname Granny Herald into the 1990s. This changed with the acquisition of the paper by Independent News. Newspapers such as The Independent and The Observer, but more recently, conservative newspapers such as The Daily Telegraph. The Herald's stance on the Middle East is supportive of Israel, as seen most clearly in its 2003 censorship and dismissal of cartoonist Malcolm Evans following his submission of cartoons critical of Israel on domestic matters. Editorial opinion is centrist, usually supporting socially conservative values. In 2007, an editorial strongly disapproved of some legislation introduced by the Labour-led government, the Electoral Finance Act, to the point of overtly campaigning against the legislation. Ethics incident. In July 2015, the New Zealand Press Council ruled that Herald columnist Rachel Glusina had failed to properly represent herself as a journalist when seeking comment from Amanda Bailey on a complaint she had made about Prime Minister John Key repeatedly tugging her ponytail when he was a customer at the cafe where she worked. The Herald published Bailey's name, photo, and comments after she had retracted permission for Glusina to do so. The council said there was an element of subterfuge in Glusina's actions and that there was not enough public interest to justify her behavior in its ruling. The council said that the NZ Herald has fallen sadly short of those standards in this case. The Herald's editor denied the accusations of subterfuge. Glusina subsequently resigned from the newspaper. Titles: The Weekend Herald. In 1998, The Weekend Herald was set up as a separate title and the newspaper's website was launched. Herald on Sunday, a compact-sized Sunday edition. The Herald on Sunday was first published on 3 October 2004 under the editorship of Suzanne Chetwin and then, for 5 years, by Shane Curry. It won Newspaper of the Year for the calendar years 2007 and 2009 and is New Zealand's second highest circulating weekly newspaper after the more established and conservative broadsheet The Sunday Star Times. In 2010, The Herald on Sunday started a campaign to reduce the legal blood alcohol limit for driving in New Zealand, called the Two Drinks Max campaign. The paper set up a campaign Facebook page, a Twitter account, and encouraged readers to sign up to the campaign on its own website. It is currently edited by Mirjana Alexander. Herald Online website. The newspaper's online news service, originally called Herald Online, was established in 1998. It was redesigned in late 2006, and again in 2012, the site was named Best News Website at the 2007 and 2008 Qantas Media Awards, won the Best Redesigned Website category at the 2007 New Zealand NetGuide Awards, and was one of seven newspaper sites named an official honoree in the 2007 Webby Awards. Editors: The New Zealand Herald, Murray Kirkness. The Weekend Herald, Mirjana Alexander. The Herald on Sunday, Mirjana Alexander. Regular columnists: Deborah Coddington. Herald on Sunday, Matt McCartan. Herald on Sunday, Brian Rudman. Colin James is a past columnist. Arms of the New Zealand Herald. Notes: the arms of the newspaper, the New Zealand Herald, consist of crest on a wreath of the colors two trumpets in saltire or bound together by a Maori taniko in the shape of the letter H proper. Escutcheon per chevron azure and gules in chief on a pale or between a representation of the constellation of the Southern Cross and a lymphad sails furled oars in action argent a sword point upwards gules in base a caduceus or references carrot. Murray Kirkness appointed new editor of New Zealand Herald, the New Zealand Herald, the 18th of June 2015. Carrot New Zealander papers past National Library of New Zealand retrieved 15 September 2012. Carrot New Look Herald smaller and bigger. The New Zealand Herald 9 July 2012 retrieved 9 July 2012. Carrot Herald website judged best news site. The New Zealand Herald 19 May 2007 retrieved 21 November 2011. Rotorua Daily Post Bay of Plenty Times Hawke's Bay Today Whanganui Chronicle Wairarapa Times Age Local Hamilton News Taupo and Tarangi Weekender Bay News Whangamata Coastal News Kati Kati Advertiser Waihi Leader Fukutane News Central Hawke's Bay Mail Havelock North Village Press Harofanua Chronicle Kapiti News Manawatu Guardian Wairarapa Midweek Radio Network's Music Coast Flava Hokonui Mix Radio Hauraki The Hits ZM Talk News Talk ZB Radio Sport Digital Platforms and Geraldkins iHeart Radio Grabone V. E Newspapers in New Zealand Dailies Ashburton Guardian Bay of Plenty Times The Daily Post Dominion Post Gisborne Herald Greymouth Star Hawke's Bay Today Manawatu Standard Marlborough Express New Zealand Herald Nelson Mail Northern Advocate The Amaru Mail Otago Daily Times The Press Southland Times Taranaki Daily News Timaru Herald Waikato Times Wairarapa Times Age Whanganui Chronicle Westport News National Weeklies Herald on Sunday Sunday Star Times National Business Review Other Current Newspapers Daily Chronicle The Christchurch Star Defunct Newspapers Auckland Star The Daily Telegraph The Dominion Evening Post Hawke's Bay Herald Tribune Littleton Times The New Zealand Tablet New Zealand Truth Otago Witness Taranaki Herald Zealandia